We're all about working with students learning how to do science. The main point here, even though most of the professors here have their own research, the idea for their research is to involve students in their research. Research is a vehicle for education at Allegheny. And so the focus here is on students, 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 in all the ways that you can teach them, both formally and informally.
Biology is all about living organisms, right? And so we study those organisms at many different levels. So we have many different faculty members with different specialties in here. We do everything from very small things like thinking about things like DNA, molecules, the biochemistry of life, all the way up to ecosystems.
So students that major in biology need to take courses in all of those areas of biology, because we believe that a broadly trained biologist is more likely to ask good questions about how living systems work. It is true, though, that after taking an upper level course in each of those areas, they often specialize in a particular area.
There's so much diversity in the program that there's just so many tracks that you can follow. There's really something for everyone if they're interested in the biology fields.
The professor's just so interested in you as a student and in the field of biology as a whole.
Professors are in their offices a lot more often than what their office hours say, so the professors are just here a lot more, and they're always available to help you. Like, I've had professors give us their phone numbers before and say, call me if you need anything.
Professor Mummy, he's my advisor and he is a mentor. He not only helps me with biology, but personal stuff as well. I could talk to him about anything.
I think we talk to our students more. We have a very close advising relationship usually with students in their first and second year, and we try to nudge them into trying to figure out who they really are and what they really want. In terms of research, what's special about Allegheny is that our whole curriculum is actually very research-oriented.
Beginning in your sophomore year, you actually do experimental work, independent or group experimental work in FS Bio 201. In your junior year, you do more independent experimental work.
In my toxicology class, we, as a group, we did independent researches where we had to design our own research, and in my junior seminar, we designed researches as well.
So that when you walk into your senior year to do your senior project, it's a natural step to be doing undergraduate thesis research, which a lot of schools don't do. Our biology graduates go on about equally to professional schools, medical, veterinary, dentistry, PA, PT, and equal numbers go on to graduate school to pursue some kind of career in research.
Some of them go into fields like public health. Quite a few of our students go into sort of education about nature, and so they work in aquaria, they work in zoos, they work in nature education centers. Some of them go and become teachers in various venues. A lot of them also go into the biotechnology industry, and so they do either technical work there or they end up going to get their PhD, and they do things like developing new drugs or finding safer alternatives to existing chemicals.
We have big plans for you. We don't imagine that this is the end of your education. We imagine it's just the beginning.
My ultimate goal is to become a physician assistant. However, before I go to PA school to become a physician assistant, I decided to incorporate my dance minor and my biology major to go to grad school first and become a dance therapist.
I loved taking the biology track and doing the pre-med route, but as I was at the school and I found that all these people were doing these different things, and it really didn't matter what your major or minor was. So I'd stumbled into art actually as I was here and started taking art classes thinking it would be my minor, and then made the switch sophomore year to art major, bio minor, and still continued with the pre-med track. And that worked out well for me, and now I could go either way with it.
I would say the unusual combinations has inspired my future and has influenced my future, just because I'm taking certain aspects from biology and applying it to dance to become a dance therapist. Just because biology is not only present in the labs or in hospitals, but it's present in everywhere that you look.